No.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wait, there it
It's up
goes.
for
All
me.
right.
Are you up
Now
now?
we have.
All right, it may have taken a minute. Wow, my PS4 sounds like a jet engine right now. Holy crap. This game is definitely pushing the limits of this system.
I gotta do that, what, once every 10 minutes? Is that what it was?
It's when you do it once, it gives you 10 minutes of gaining XP, but every minute that goes by, it drops by down 1 XP. So the first time you put it in, that's 10 XP, and then every minute that goes down from that goes 9, 8, along with how many minutes it's been.
So, I do have to say something every 10 minutes.
Once every 10 minutes, yes.
Okay. Just making sure.
Okay, so time remaining 40 minutes and 24 seconds for multiplayer. So we can do 40 minutes of story. How about we do that? Subtitles. No HUD mode. Oh, nice. That would look really good with no HUD. Mean, you could rescale the HUD, probably down to zero, but. I think because it's locked, it's probably better. All right. Make sure audio is good. All right. Sure, why not? Wait, what? Oh, please go to zero. All right, we in there. Bullet sponge mode activated. He really does turn into a bullet sponge.
No, everybody else is supposed to be asleep. What is going on? Tell her to go away.
All for the experience. Just gotta get those levels. But the amount of people that Nathan Drake has also killed is an astronomical level. Like through the first three Uncharted, he's probably killed, oh, at least 20,000 people. Lucy, please. Never. I am the Wow, this looks really good.
Good.
Oh, snap. I gotta drive a boat? Really?
Keep heading towards the island. I'll try to hold him off.
Oh goodness, human vehicles.
This is not
Oh
good.
shit, here they come!
Let alone drive a car, you want me to drive a boat?
They got smaller boats! Ram them!
Oh,
Got
now
it!
I have to ram the boats. That's the thing. Okay.
Hey asshole! Tell your boss to fire the
Oh,
aircraft
get
tractor!
wrecked.
Keep at bay.
How's the volume, by the way? Does it need to go down and I need to go up, or vice versa?
Down you go!
Okay.
Big boat! Big
oh! Oh, sick jump.
Keep that watch on!
Oh no! No! I already died! Just like that! Because I hit the boat too hard.
Oh, of course you crashed it.
It like flipped over. Yeah, you can't take a sharp turn. Oh, no! Okay, this was supposed to happen. Okay. I thought I just totally did something bad. Oh, no. No! Diesel's not allowed to drive anything. That is a general
rule. He absolutely is not allowed to drive anything.
Not in the world of video games, though. Maybe those Hot Wheel cars for toddlers? Okay. Whatever. Okay. Get out of here with that.
The engine's out. What? I can
what's up, Kirby? Oh, God.
Come on.
Take a diesel, please.
This is the moment of truth. Whether this game is going to be good or not. Is the controls in the shooter. Is it really bad in the last one? Oh, nice. Alright, reload is triangle, and that's really weird. I'm gonna see if I can change that. It's like universally square. Whatever the left side button. Oh, I need to drive again. No, don't make me drive.
Head straight to the island. Nathan, Ross, get ahead. I can barely see out there. Shit! Hit the mob of us. Doing the best I can here.
Oh no.
Nathan, hurry! Just hang on.
What?
You're
right.
Watch it.
Oh no! Oh, they're done. No monster fish attack. Nothing yet. Give it a minute.
What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend and
have a treat
with everyone else? I don't care.
Halibut, did you drop out of Discord?
Yes, that is the crux of
it. Oh yeah, I never told you, did I?
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Yeah, I never got
told. You the right to start throwing punches.
That. Oh god, it's it looks pointy.
It wasn't just
never anything. Told him what? Totally missing.
Of course, Drake as a kid is still a young little dumb brat.
What was it then? Nothing. I'll save it for confession. You seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
I don't remember them ever saying he was in like some sort of Christian school as a kid.
What the F?
Young Drake needs to live.
Sam!
Alright, so this was after the first one. Or after the kid part. Oh, they're gonna make me do it again. No! I hated this part.
I see you. And around we go.
Oh, you ain't going up that way, kid.
Too slippery.
God. Oh, it's over here.
Child abuse.
This goes against all child labor laws everywhere.
Can't go this way.
Job to help boys like
that. If he gets
him.
Caught, he's gonna get worse
I'm
than that.
The other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep
MGS5 crossover training now. Yeah,
look, I'll talk to him in the morning.
Get down.
Okay,
good night, father.
The Lara Croft swan dive right onto her skull. Now you gotta go put the butler in the freezer, remember? Forget that swan dive. Alright, we're gonna go up here, I guess. Locked.
Damn it. Whoa. My file.
I guess we'll read it. Okay. Rotate it. All right, that's about it. Nope. Yes. Pretty much. He's such a cool kid, right? Just beats him up and takes his stuff, anyways.
Gotta get to that window.
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! I didn't even see her.
Big trouble.
Rip. Yep, the nun just went and broke his neck.
Gotta get to that window.
Also, I gotta wait. Okay. Rip ear.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Ah, she's smoking? Ooh. It's okay, God forgives you. What does this game say? STRIFE, strife, which is supposed to be a mimic of life. And then they have, what does that say? Democracy instead of monopoly? What is the other one? I can't read the other one. Those are too small unless I can zoom in. Can I distract her? I think maybe I have to possibly move around. Yep. Oh, we're just gonna do some sleuth. Oh no, get down, dude! Why? Why? He should have got down. What's up, Stalky?
Big trouble.
Okay, so I know what I need to do. When it's safe. So, okay. Buckeye. Raging with all of the jealousy.
Buckeye.
Alright, there we go. Okay. God, since when did Uncharted become freaking Metal Gear Solid? This is ridiculous. Let me do the thing. Yes, on Steam. It's gonna be so awesome. Cannot wait. Coming, Father. What is this 2002? Oh, multiplayer's ready. Awesome. All right. I don't know, depending on how this goes, we may switch over. We'll see. Oh my god, I didn't- what? No! Oh my god. Yes, Final Fantasy X and X-2 HD will be coming out on Steam this Friday. This Friday. Not next Friday, this Friday. Oh, it's X, not circle. Doi. Okay, I do that. Stalky wants to see multiplayer, okay. I can't disagree with you. I'm kind of thinking that too, because a lot of this story stuff is going to take a while, and I just kind of want to shoot things. We can do story another night when I have more time. Elephants. Almost there. Oh my god. Oh no. No. Go, Drake. Climb faster. Alright.
Sam?
You haven't seen the story, but you already know what happens? How, dude? And don't you dare say a single thing, or I will kill you.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
Yeah, isn't it? Lucy.
Really? Again? You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless and Mom is in hell because-
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now I have this awesome jacket.
Nice job.
Cool.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand.
Damn.
Light. This is just feeding you enough. Place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Apparently.
I remember those.
Must be, huh?
How's Father Duffy doing?
You've seen rappers lately, what, wearing denim?
You should come and say hi.
I couldn't tell you.
I don't need the guilt.
I honestly could not tell you.
This way. Getting there. That was easy.
Where'd you go, dude? Let's go this way. Okay. I heard Justin Bieber's back. Oh, no. Can we not have that happen?
Damn.
I'd rather not hear about it.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
We take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Dude, Stalky, this game looks really good.
Twice.
Make sure your PS4 is very ventilated, because it sounds like a jet engine going off. It's like using the full power of the PS4. Like, it's really loud. Climb up, dude. What are you doing? Hello? What the? He wouldn't climb up, so I pushed the other button. Oh my god. Skip. Oh my goodness.
You didn't promise.
I did.
At least I just wait till the PS4.5 gets out.
No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
PETA? Why PETA? No animal cruelty here.
Take the high road.
Just gonna jump in one place, get my workout.
Once or twice.
Wait for this guy to do this again.
Here, come on. Your turn.
Oh, he climbed to the side. Okay. He is an animal. Oh my god, Stocky, please.
So, what you been up to?
Been working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently,
jump.
Off again.
Thank you. Oh, am I gonna die here? Okay. Jeez. I don't know what he can withstand. He's just a kid. Oh, but he can take that.
Okay. No guts.
No, I know, body. Right, Buckeye? Oh god. Whoa.
Whoa. Hey, just don't think about it. You got this.
Oh! I got you. It's kind of like how the 3DS has been, or the DS really has been over the years. They just keep making small upgrades to it, making you buy the newer version just to find a better one.
Stay with me.
Yeah, it'll be like how the new 3DS. I don't know, it could be exclusive ones if they do it like the new 3DS. Only certain games will run on that one.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally. Hey,
through here.
Right behind you.
All right, there you go. No. Okay. Okay.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
They may be able to get away with that on handhelds, but I don't think they would be able to do that with consoles. I kind of agree with you on that. They can get away with it on that. Because it's not like there's a lot of games that are only available on new 3DS. It's only like, I think it's less than 10.
You ready,
I could be totally wrong on that, though. I can only think of a few off the top of my head.
Alright, go ahead.
Okay. I'm pushing the damn button. Hello? Oh. Okay. Probably. Who knows? We don't know anything about it yet. Well, hopefully they don't screw that up. Vanilla gravel. He just didn't even have to look. He just threw it up there and it got up there.
Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Alright, just go around the corner.
Just go around the corner, he says. Sure. Why not? I have a feeling this is not the right way. No, it's not. I gotta go all the way around. Or maybe not? No, I guess that was the right way. There's very few games that made good use of the gamepad. Not enough to warrant it being what it is.
Not bad.
Like, they definitely didn't put enough.
You ever been up here before? It.
This particular roof? No.
But you do.
And then on some games, it's completely not even used whatsoever. And that's the really. Like Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze, you don't even need to have the damn thing on to play that game. It's crazy. That's a game. Oh god, where'd he go? Oh, he's supposed to slide down.
Your turn.
Oh boy.
Okay. You got this.
Alright, go ahead. Don't overthink it.
Oh crap!
Woo!
Come on.
I did it.
Yeah. Of course you did. Here, follow me.
NX is all VR. You know what? That'd be a huge bomb, dude.
How about you take this one?
And I'll never buy it. Yeah, I'm not.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Power
I'll follow your lead.
Yes. Alright, now I'm sold. I am so sold. Give me that power glove back, please.
Okay.
Oh, that'd be great. Where are we going?
Alright. After you.
With the ladder? Would you mind explaining yourself here, dude? Is it the ladder? Okay. I guess so.
Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa,
am I gonna drive a motorcycle now?
God. No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat.
Lucy?
What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. All right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. We'll see. Nothing about our lives has been fair.
Oh,
made it
man.
Work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise.
Oh, no,
I guess
I
we're gonna have
it.
To ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Oh, really?
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Oh, here we go. Let's melee go. Fighting.
¡Ah!
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Deja los siguientes.
Tú lo empezas. ¡Estás muerto! A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¿Quién manda?
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go,
man. Oh, that's cheap. That's dirty.
Right back at you.
Ooh.
Lucha como un hombre.
All right. You asked for it. I got you now.
Ha! Palo una paliza. Ya lo tienes.
Toma esto, pendejo.
Ooh, damn.
Vuelve ahí.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
Damn.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Rompe el extraño, amigo.
¡Arriba!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, comediante!
¡Acaba con él!
¡Oh, God!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
¡Cierren right.
Este lugar! ¡My turn! ¡Derrota ese gringo, amigo!
¡Derrota, idiota!
¡Oh, that's fucked up!
¡Suéltame!
¿We weren't fighting?
¿Qué es eso?
¡Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda!
¡Hey, give me a call when you're tall and
rides! ¡Te voy a tirar por el culo!
¡Solitaria!
¡Get right!
¡Cállalo!
¡Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh!
At this point, everyone's hands are broken. Oh, man.
Abre.
Come on.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Damn. Yeah, he's probably not feeling too good.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey.
Nice halibut.
Easy.
De nada. Oh, shit. Oh shit.
All right, cálmate.
Well, that was the first chapter, now we're in the second. Hey.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota.
Cerveza, por favor.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome.
Oh no. What is my chat turning into?
Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo. Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré cuando regreses. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Alright, so the first part of this entire game of what I probably should have predicted is nothing but story. And good lord, is it slow as ever. Alright, well, am I going this way? Okay, sure. Oh no.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
El taco and el burrito.
Diviértete.
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. Pero no escuchaste.
Ow. Ooh.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Talk about. What's up with the freaking pushing, dude?
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
You say it's 45 minutes, you know, total drive, man. I can't do that, man.
No, no.
I just can't.
Not that way.
All right.
Oh, this way.
After you.
It's a life question.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Alright,
yeah,
I'm probably gonna switch to multiplayer here in a minute.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
Take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told
the case
not
of Lupa?
To take bribes.
Yeah, it is kind of a letdown. It's not that great. I mean, it's still pretty good, but it's not as great as what they're making it out to be.
Be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who...
Let's shoot some people in the face. We can come back to this. We have more time another night. We're going to go back to the main menu. I'm sure the story's great. But damn it, I want to shoot some people. Oh my god, I have to update this motherfucker. Alright, we're gonna let this update. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. And then we're gonna do this real quick. Yeah, I'm kinda hungry too. I'm gonna grab a bite real quick. Oh, it was quicker than I thought. Let's shoot some people in the face. Yes, I do have to work in the morning, but we obviously don't care as it is 1:18 in the morning. Cause XP grinds. Oh man. Does H1 have XP now? No, they're talking about the chat. Although that would be really awesome. I gotta say. If they added XP to H1. I could just sleep on my chair. Lucy, no. Press up the taunt. Oh, these are tips. Oh, okay. What Chinese kid is gonna drown? Why is it gotta be Chinese? Dude, what's up with that? What? Why? That is wrong. Introduction, would you like to show a few things before you play? Oh god, what's it gonna do here? Head towards exclamation point on your radar, okay. Why does this feel so much smoother than the story? Oh, it's back this way. Oh, there. Collect the... Okay. Oh, there it is. I think it's team-based and, like, free-for-all. So, yeah, it's, like, PvP. No, it's PvP. As far as I know, that's how the previous ones have been. Yeah, it's PvP. Oh, hello.
Say goodnight!
So I gotta remember circle is covered. There's ammo up there. Oh, I can't climb that. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. I gotta turn this up.
Diesel going into multiplayer to give them the
oh my god. Oh. Thank you for the donation, Halibut. open store. Go to the thing on your radar. Okay. Oh, man. That's too funny. How about exploiting the text-to-speech? All right, let's see. Oh my god, Stalky, please. Oh my god. Hold Ellen to start charging.
Brain power. Oh, way, you Joe, way,
Why did you have your mic muted, dude? No. Oh, man. I can't breathe. I think I'm dead. Oh, I need a minute. Must be doing something to do something. I forgot what I was even doing. Okay. What? Oh! Dude, that's painful. Holy shit. I just killed him with a... What the heck? Oh man, no! Please highlight, yes. I gotta buy ammo on the go. What? Brute sidekick. Oh! Whoa! Look at this dude! Holy shit!
Oh. Not enough of you.
Bye-bye. What? Tutorial for everything. Oh god. Oh no.
Adrenaline is pumping. Adrenaline is pumping. Generator, automatic lover. Atomic overdrive. Blockbuster, brain power. Call me leader cocaine. Don't you try IT. Don't you try IT. Kappa innovator killer machine. There's nitrogen monoxide fate. Take control.
I'm dead. What? Oh man. Oh, hell of it. Thank you for the donation. That was very insightful. Very dear to my heart. Thank you very much. Halibut. J Halibut 67. Oh man. Whew. Going this way. I love learning new things. Isn't it the best? No, that's the way I came, dude. How am I supposed to get that way? Do I just jump across? Oh god. No, look up. Oh, oh, no. Elephant, you're not getting banned. Okay. Items available. Open store. Ah! Purchase up to Wrath of El Dorado. Oh god! My controller just made a really loud noise.
There's no IT, but there's definitely one in win.
That was sick. That sound came from the controller, man. I was like, what was that? Alright. How experienced are you with multiplayer shooters? Novice, casual, moderate, I guess, moderate. Introduction complete. If you want to explore more exclusive, head to Trials where you can try out mystical sidekicks and gear. I'll just skip for now. Alright, let's do this. Load out. Let's see what I can change here. Nothing? Oh, is it just set? Okay. Presets, custom. There we go. Competitive, you pussy. At least let me get a match in. Jeez. they will up the ante. I mean, it's kind of hard to be competitive when it's the first day it came out, so... I can do that one. Channel the power of the Sintamani stone. What? Oh! That's pretty sweet. I want this, though. Where's the moderate skills in H1? Team shooter. Four more heavy weapons, sidekicks. Dude, that brute dude was awesome. I'll get that guy in there. It's a booster. Oh, I don't have any more for that. Hold on, let me take off this then. Increase the speed and effectiveness of reviving. You can mark enemies. Health went down. Drop damage on cash when you've been KO'd. Why would you want that? Maybe for your teammates? Oh, okay. this one seems worth it. Do one more. Let us shoot with a shotgun just to be safe. Well, yeah, the gun can do this one. So, okay. That works. So you can add as many as you want in each area, which is pretty damn cool, but I think you'll probably like totally abuse that. It's a lot of upgrades. This is really cool. Yeah, it looks like it's stocky. It looks very, customizable. I didn't get the chance to do the beta either. I just got the collection today. So what other gun is there? That's just it, the AK. That's the only one I can customize at the moment. Alright, so there's really no point in just doing that. Alright, let's do it. Warm up. There's a challenge for completing trials. They're gonna make me do it. Charlie Cutter. This guy looks cool. I'll just be Sam Drake. And he looks old now. Or I'll just be Sully. Yeah, Sully. Let's do Sully. Oh, you can unlock hats and shit. Pork pie hat, yes. Blow the pork pie hat. Yes! Oh my god! Game of the year. I agree, Halibut. This game just won me over. Because I can change hats and they look awesome. I have a pork pie hat. Oh man. This could go a little faster though. Like, holy shit. Oh, come on. I used to mess with controls while it loads. Oh. Let me do the custom. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I can't wait to be Sully with a pork pie hat.
Let me guess. It's the mustache, isn't it?
It's the mustache? I don't know about that. Zoom in while aiming with any scoped weapon by pressing R3. Cool. That has so many Sullys. Yo, look at that helmet or face mask thing. That looks sick. Goal is 40. 15 minutes. Oh, this. I see you. Oh, nice. Oh, I got the first kill.
Guess how fast in your glory.
Where is it coming from? Oh!
Back up, no one helping me!
Oh, am I out of ammo? Shit. I'm already down to my pistol. Here's some bullets. Oh, no! Yeah, pistol sucks. I didn't do nothing. Back here. Oh, that double team. Whoa. I did 22 health. I don't know the areas. This looks like the way. Oh, hi. Oh, no. You dick. I just got meleeed so bad.
Got a good feeling about this job.
Oh. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, get wrecked.
Picked up bricks.
I enjoyed that way too much. I enjoyed that way too much. Wow. That was very enjoyable. Oh, hi. What the hell was that?
Damn it. Fuck the goddamn fire. Just doing my part.
All right, dude. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God. Dude. Oh, dude, scared the shit out of me. Oh, this guy. Alright, so there's a difference between just getting down and then just being killed. This is like a second chance thing. Hey, cover. Oh, it's not coverable. This should be. I love it. Oh, hi! I need to know what grenade is. Oh, I found it.
Coming at you!
Catch this!
Oh!
Now that's how it's done.
Okay, so we split that one.
That is the perfect emote for that too. I love it. Oh no.
We got a tight mess up here. Come on. Bring it on.
Sorry dude, I will take your bullets though. Your death will not be for nothing. Oh hi! Calm down. Calm down. Hey, we're both down. Hey, what's up, dude? Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. We're both gonna die. No! Yes, he died anyways, and he died for trying to help him. totally worked out. Hell yeah, give me that crazy ass shit. Yo, here we go. I'm gonna do the thing. Yes! I did the thing! Oh no, they put the thing on me! No! Did I get any kills? I like to get the chip to shove your hat up his ass before you died. Yeah, that was what I was trying. I succeeded. Damn, homie, you got a rocket launcher. Why aren't you using that shit? Oh, damn it!
I got put down.
Oh, you my boy.
Zapped you pretty bad, huh?
Yeah, thanks, dog.
Boo, just in the nick of time.
Oh, I got him. Oh!
Have a little bit. I'm not gonna stop. I'm glad.
Oh, dude, that's my friend. Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, no! There's so many bullets flying everywhere. I don't know who's my enemy. Are you? Shit!
Yeah, keep trying.
Hip fire headshot. Oh, I am loving this. This is great. This is fun as shit. You with the face!
This is an official goddamn emergency.
I got you, dog. Oh, no. That. No. That. No. 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 That looked so wrong. Please tell me you saw that. Oh, my God. That's how you revive him? By doing it like that? Oh, that looks so bad. Oh, you missed. Oh, how. Oh, man. Shit. It was pretty hilarious. Oh, what happened there? Oh, okay.
Still got plenty of fight.
Hey, GG.
Some people think bragging is.
Hey, I didn't do too bad. I didn't get dead last. Not one of them. I went 5 for 7. What? Oh my god. He was basically like on all fours and then he got up behind him and did like he put his arms and like bear hugged him as he was on all fours. It just looked really awkward. Oh man. Alright, so okay, so it keeps you in the room until you hop out. Isn't there a different playlist I can do, though? Bear. Like a bear. Exactly. Oh, man. This was fun.
Huh? What's he up to? Is he reviving her?
How the? What is this?
She came back from the dead.
What the fuck? That actually happened? Wow. That's interesting. Oh, man. That's pretty bad. 1 in 5, 1 in 3. I gotta do trials if I wanna do that other one. Oh, wait. What did I say? Replace challenge. Spin 50 to... Oh, no. No. Man, that's crazy. That's a show you should get down with, for sure. What's taking so long? Do I have anybody online right now that could play? Unjoinable? Nope. Except when I say no, I'm okay without playing. That's never a lie. It's always the truth. Ah, they shot me out! Damn. Alright, there we go. We good. We good. What were the other loadouts? Alright, there's the shoddy. Looks like a sniper? No, that's the sniper. That looks just like an assault rifle. Oh man, I might have to try these other ones out. MP3. What, the Condor? What the hell is that? Can I change loadouts mid-game? Pretty sure you can. You should be able to. Oh, who do I want to be? This guy with the glasses and the mullet. He looks pretty, looks pretty hardcore. That's my dude.
You know I'm a wanted criminal, right?
Okay. See how this one goes. Whoa, dude. What are you shooting at? Gonna be coming around that corner any second now. Oh. I see you. I know you're in there. Oh, there's a grenade.
Going out.
Solid smoke bomb. Nice. I forgot this is a different loadout than what I had. Although they really didn't do any help. But I got money for it. That's pretty cool. Oh, I see him. Now you're dead. Oh, that is too good. Let's do some of this action. What? Execute. Just keep that on a copy paste thing. It'll come happen again. What the fuck is that? This noise is from my controller. Halibut, what'd you do? I don't know where I happened, where I even went. Oh, I went on their side. That didn't work at all. The coffee pasta. Noises from my controller are scary shit.
That wasn't even split.
Oh, there you go. You got it. You got it to work. Nope, you got me.
Oh, my heart is breaking.
I see him. Down. Go get him, dude. Take my kill. Oh, you let him get away. Ah! Like, seriously, dude? Oh, did I just get the kill? I don't think so. Sucks. Let's see what this is all about. Heavy weapon will be what? I don't know. Oh, I got another weapon. How do I change? D-pad? There we go. Oh! What is this? Is it a grenade launcher? About to find out. Oh. Oh, it's shoddy? I don't know what the hell that was. I just destroyed. Let's smoke. I keep forgetting. Oh well. We'll force him out at least, maybe. Oh, no. Yo, a little help. Little help. I'm right here, dude. All right. Couldn't get the help. Oh, my. Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. Okay. Swinging in the smoke. Where'd he go? Alright, ran away. Oh, I got it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Almost fell to my death. Why is that even there? That's horrible. That's a horrible hazard. No, hell of it, no. That's scary as shit. Oh god, you scared the crap out of me, dude. Where is everybody? Not over here. Oh my god, stop it with the noises! I'm gonna have to turn that off. That scares the shit out of me. Oh, hi. Oh my god, you can blind fire. Didn't know that. It's pretty awesome.
You cannot win!
Took it out. No. God damn it. Keep getting caught. No. Oh, he caught me. Yo. I'm over here. I'm out of sight. Heal me. Come on, dude. You got it. Come on. All right. You got it. I think. Yes. GG, dude.
Thank you.
Kept the dream alive.
Help me.
Oh, no. They're sending shit. Sending scary shit. Ah. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Alright. Oh, I ran away. Where was he, though? Oh, there he is. God. There's just everything flying at me, man. Go back. Just get that AK back. And a grenade. I just missed a grenade, really. The smoke grenade isn't that helpful.
No way I deserve this.
Yo, dude. He's down too. And we're done. Well, I did terrible in this round. Absolutely terrible. Yeah. I did god awful.
Don't let winning go to your heads. That's what it appears supposed to be.
Almost two. Probably do a few more matches. We'll call it a night. Hopefully it don't take too long. Ooh, almost got a new gun. Nice. Only lost one. Oh, they put me in a new one. All right, there we go. One-use boosters. Soleil.
Age before beauty, right? Really understood what that means.
Your weapons are two, or special weapons have two pre-equipped weapon mods. I didn't mean to skip that. Alright. Let's do the thing. Whoa! Did I just join this mid-battle? Oh, okay. You can join mid... Or match is already in progress. Wonder why I loaded so quick. Ah! Somebody help me out. No! That sucks. Hey, you. Hey. Oh, thank God. Look at that. You guys. You guys are so awesome. That teamwork to help me up. Wow. That was amazing. True game of teamwork. Hey, where are you going? Holy shit, how did he not die? Like, seriously. Finally.
that one.
Is that ours or not?
That's ours.
I can tell. Ah! Almost got her. Praise dogs. Shit. Shit. So that noise is whenever your secondary grenade option is open. Did I get it? Oh, I missed it.
Bring it on!
Got him as he was falling down. Nice. Dude. Nope, 6 seconds. Grenade.
Line him up, knock him down. Shape up or ship out. Have a little of this.
Got him. Ah, no.
Ah, hell, I'm here.
Teammate was right there. Was it good enough? Was it good enough? 3 KOs to win already. Wow. We destroyed him. Lucy? Lucy's still up? Oh, look at you go. Getting that XP and I am not dead. Wow. Very surprising. Don't worry, Lucy, I ain't gonna be up too much longer. Probably got a couple more matches in me. So, oh my god. I'll go one more after this one. Since this one was a short one. That's a win.
Not every day you pull a job like that. Anyone up for celebrating?
Intense. Yeah, I'm good for one more. So I'm getting tired too. So we'll do one more match. Unlock that file. Nice. What is that on the bottom left? Where did that come from? Is that like a match going on right now? If so, that is super cool. Or is that just like a highlight from the previous match or something? That is so cool though. We'll be right back. I want to try out this new gun.
You and me. Okay, if you say so.
Buy Uncharted points by pressing square on this door screen. Give us your money. That's what that means. Oh, this place looks pretty cool. All right, first victim. Oh, 3-round burst. That took me off the side. Oh, I don't like that. Ay, ay, ay.
Good one.
Just gotta get used to it. This gun. I want to kill somebody that while they're swinging. That's gonna be so awesome.
With a grenade.
Where are they at? Oh, behind us. What? They're on both sides of this. Come on.
I'm not a man of many words.
It's nice to know. And okay. All right, I got him down at least.
You're hit, but not bad.
Good work.
Oh, potato aim right now. Shit. Can't do anything about it when they just pop up behind you. Yo, homie. Alright, watch your back. Thank you, guys.
You're a real hero.
You're the hero. The hero that we all need. Oh my god.
My target, yep. Too.
Nope. We'll be doing that on the next one. Something over this 3-round burst. It's really not that good. Oh!
God damn it, I'm down!
Oh, look at the taunts! He's gonna taunt me as he fucking kills me! Oh my god. Wow. I'm back to the AK.
Shit, I'm down.
I should just hold X trying to respond to give him the satisfaction of finishing me off. Hey!
I can't go out like this!
You don't look too good, mate.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
About to die already. Wow! What was that?
Someone help me, goddammit!
Got a job to do here.
Basically even.
The hell? Get up there, dude. Get up there? Oh. Oh my god. Cannot wait till I get a more accurate gun than the AK. Uh-oh. Of course he's... God! She just never stopped moving. That's pretty much the key here. Stuck on something and totally took advantage of that. Can I get up that? I gotta go up this way. There we go. Ow. There he is. Someone want to explain to me how the fuck he did that? He's not dead. Jesus Christ. That was point blank range. Yeah, this is really close. We gotta get this. Need a level more. Chat. Come on. Just shoot people. Uh, Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! God damn it! That is not what I wanted. I jumped off the ropes here. Oh, they only need two more. We need four. Oh, three. Oh, there he is. God damn it.
Going out!
Oh, please. No way, that grenade didn't kill him. Fuck.
What's the expression? We snatched defeat from the jaws of victory?
Yeah, oh, pretty much.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. This is a very fun multiplayer game. Hey, unlock something. But that's gonna do it for me, guys. Let's see who I can send y'all over to. Anybody playing this right now? No. I'll send y'all over to let's see. Let's go to Flame Hopper. Listen to him mispronounce my name. Suffering from H1C1 withdrawals. Guys, have a good night. Thanks for watching. Thanks for staying up late if you're still up. Bye.
Have fun in the games, KJ.